Yo, what's up guys? So today I'm going to be showing y'all how to get this base plate where it's much better than the default Roblox base plate, and many people don't know how to do this. So this is actually a module, it's actually a plugin, I mean it's not a module, it's a plugin. I'll leave the link in the description and you just gotta install it. After it's installed, in the plugins menu, there will be something called better base plate. Click on it and you get this. And over here there's a lot, and most people use this or this. This is the normal one, which no one likes at all after seeing this. But mostly people use this or this because it's actually better looking. There's actually a lot. Like this, everything is good here, except this. Anyways, that's how you do it. Link in the description. Peace out.